Hello. Right. Running a bit late here. I was just about to click the start streaming button earlier, and then my whole computer just crashed. Taking me ages to get everything set back up again. Right, anyway, let's just get on with this, seeing as we're running late. Straight in, back into Shadowrun. Completely forgot what we were doing again. But let's see. It's pretty quiet. There we go. Right, aye, that should do it. Oh yeah, right, so the last time I was in that boat, wasn't I? And then yeah, I had like 4 health left or something. I had to run all the way back. I did that off stream though because it was just becoming tedious. So what do I do now? What was in the boat for? Oh wait, I have to go back. I think I have to go back and see Dog. I might be wrong. How much money have I got? 15,000. 15,000. That's quite a bit of money. Hey, fuck you, man. And you. Surprised I haven't been told off by the game for that yet. The game does tell you off for doing that. Killing innocent people. Oh, there's a grass man. Fuck you. Yeah, I can't actually remember why was I on that ship again? I went there to get something. I can't remember what it was. I learned the jester's real name. And then I had to go. Do I have to go back to the ship? Did I finish everything on that ship? I can't remember at all. It was only last week. The walk door. Can't remember if a dog has anything to say. Yeah, Bremerton, that was the ship thing, wasn't it? Laughlin. That's his real name, isn't it? Or is it? Or was it Norwanda? Which is which? One of them's the jester's real name, the other one isn't. The other one's a fake name. Right, let's see if he gives me any spit. Oh yeah, I've got the invisibility. Cold and warm-bodied creature. I think I have at least one of those. Yeah, I put the mermaid scales. Let's have a go at invisibility. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Perfect bit of invisibility. But nah, the heal spell is clearly the best one.
Excuse me.
Right, just give me 2 seconds. I'm just going to quickly look up where I'm supposed to go next. Everything's slowing down. That's some good half-speed music. Okay, I think here we go. Yes, I have to go. Yeah, of course. There's the slimes. It's the slimes. That's what it is. I couldn't get past the slimes. Probably brought somebody with me. Should have tried this alone. Nah, I'll go and get somebody. I mean, forming a little squad is all part of the fun. It's up here. That's where I want to go. Can I shoot this? Negative. What kind of nutcase are you? Are you actually any good? Where's the right thing to ask?
Bressel.
You're good at busting heads, you see. I'm Yeah, why not? Teehee Yohar. Yeah. Let's go. Got a dwarf run. See, this is the kind of cyberpunk music that we were promised. I mean, the future is now. You know, back in the 80s, we were promised this sort of really funky synthetic music. So this just never happened. And I, for one, am really disappointed. Go and rest for a bit. Five karma, you see. Could level up computer. Or so that let's level up summon spirit. Got him. He's coming straight for us. Right, let's get back on that boat and do what we're supposed to do. Hey, Mud Hut's here. How you doing, Mud Hut? Oh, better not forget to loot this man's corpse. Oh, that's Norbert. Stop it, Norbert. Yeah, I'm good, mate. Thanks. Just heading off to this boat to kill some folk, you know, typical Tuesday night. Just me and my dwarf and my guy that looks a bit like Arnie. It's like a Terminator. Alright guys. See that guy. Ah, yes. I had to sweat towards that guy there. This emulator really does emulate a SNES. Does a good job of that shit. Right, I can't remember which way I need to go, but let's just guess. Let's go this way. I think it might be up here. Yeah, I think I had to... Oops. Green ball? Yes. What do you mean you're not using it on that? What's your fucking problem? Alright, fuck this, I'm just running through. Shit. Which way was it from here? This way? What's this? Oh. Yes, here we go, here we go. Couldn't get through there. That was the problem. Don't get me too far away. Don't give me your nonsense. Right, there's one gone. I think it would have been a big bit of ceremony around that, but nah. Switches do. What? There's clearly two switches there. Alright, I don't know what those did. Huh. Hang on, give me 2 secs. This looks safe. The fuck is that? I'm staying away from that. Oh yeah, dimension. Oh yeah, alright, fine. Stop it. Shit, how's my team getting on? Yeah, whatever. Okay, he's about half health. And there's... Oh, you're barely hurt at all. Nothing wrong with you. Right, let's go. Let's go into this other dimension. Oh god. Oh god. It's a nagger. Fucking hell. Careful, guys. Norbert, you must need healed. Right, I'll just keep healing. Look how much the game's slowing down. Probably something that I can do about that in the settings, but hey. Shit! Norbert, don't fucking die, mate. I'll just do a quick examine on it. Oh fuck, yeah. You could do with some healing. Right. Got him. You're fine. Everybody's fine. What's this? Fucking weird wall. Or ramp or whatever the hell it is. Right, what's going on in here? Oh good, bubbles. Who the fuck shoots bubbles? What the hell? I'm just walking through, lads. I don't know about you. Yeah, see you boys later. Right, let's examine. You're still kinda alright. Oh, sounds like the jester to me. Jesus, stay away from that, boys. Talk to. Turns out no. Right, how's my magic? Okay, let's do this. Somebody died. It's gonna be me if I'm not careful. Seriously? Stop this nonsense at once. Right, fuck it. I'm just gonna keep shooting him now. I'm sure there's a trick to beating this guy, and I can't remember what it is. Oh, stop it! There we go. Ooh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Stop being a dick. I've got any healing left? No. No's the answer to that question. I'm fucked. I've got one health. I always end up with one health. Hang on a second. Right. Yes! Dead as fuck. I think I'll have to try and talk to him at some point. Well, actually, I know I've got to try and talk to him at some point, but I'm not sure when that point is. Ah, back here. At least I've got the boys with me, though. Right, I'm ignoring all the crap on the way there, unless I really need to kill it. Yeah, kill these guys. Right, let's get back to the boat. They've always got loads of money, though. Right. this fucking time. Actually, wait, no. Forget about them. This fucking thing is so fucking annoying. Right. Yeah. Right, here we go. In here. Through here. Here, just use it. Alright, so you have to press all three. Ah, whatever. Right, let's get this nagger. Yeah, that's it. Just attack me. Don't attack them. No, I said don't attack them, you prick. Right. You're all right. You're all right. Oh yeah, better find my way past the bubbles again. Ow! Jesus! Actually, I think I can talk to him now. I think this is the when he says that. Yeah, there we go. Let's ask the Jester Spirit about Jester Spirit. Let's ask about Dog, in fact. I bet he hates Dog. Oh, he's got no opinion on Dog. Oh, look, he's crying. Drake. A volcano. Oh, yeah. Forgot about the volcano. He's very complimentary about Dog, actually. Do not question his guidance. That I do not know. Right, have you got anything else to say that's actually useful? You got any tickets? Fuck yeah. Right, is there anything else in here? Or is it just a long corridor? Yeah, this is empty. Here we go. Home sweet home. Right, I always can see what dog has to say now. What do you know about the volcano? Nothing. Who died? Alright, Anders. What a fucking arsehole. Been killed by a shitty mage. How's Norbert getting on? Yeah, Norbert's doing fine. Ugh, I've got to go all the way back down these stairs to pick this money up. How tedious. See, this is the Drake building, isn't it? No. Is that just the raid building? I'm sure there's a building you can just raid and it's just, I think it's that one. Got you. Hey. Get back here. Close the door this time. Stop being a heathen. 17 karma. That's a nice amount of karma. Do kind of want to level up my magic a bit. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Right, fuck it. Level up heal. I'll just save the rest. Okie dokie. Yeah, again, the game hasn't told me where I'm supposed to go now. Oh no, wait, that's not, yeah, that thing is not the raid, that's not a raid building, that's actually secret plot stuff. But yeah, there's a few things, there's a few things I'm supposed to go, well, I should really go and do now, so... Let's go do those things. Right in the knees. But yeah, this is my next destination. No, it's not, is it? Is this the final? Well, no, I think this is the secret plot thing. I think maybe that other building is the Drake building. Yeah, this guy's hard as fucking nails, Jesus. We better draw some real cash. Jesus, loads of them. Keep firing, asshole. Did it. 100 million. Nice. Yeah. Seriously, mate. Oh, 5 karma and everything. It's beautiful. Right. Hang on 2 seconds. I'm trying to fix this chair. There we go. Don't think I should have made that noise, but okay. Well, let's see what we can go buy in here now. I need cyberware. The doctor's always free, don't even fucking pretend. Right, what's this? Skill software. No. Dermal plate, and this is what you want. Yes! There, that was easy. Is there something there, or is that? No. Head computer data jack, dermal armor, wired reflex. That's what you want. Now I'm a fucking walking machine, walking tank. I've always liked this dancing man in this game. Just this guy dancing in the street. Look at those cars. Reminds me of a bit of Syndicate or something, actually. That's something I really should have played more of. I mean, I fucking backed it on the Kickstarter. The, what was it called? Satellite Rain. I think I played it for about 4 or 5 hours and then just didn't go back to it again. It was actually pretty good. Should really start that again. The Syndicate games are amazing. Could still do with a better gun. Right, so here's the score. I'm going to have to go and raid the Drake building. Which means I'm going to have to form up a team. But aye, there's not a lot left in the game. There's basically like a couple of raids on the buildings. You just go up through the floors and hack into all the computers and kill everybody you find. Should probably level up computer. Right, that's maxed out. Charisma as well, max that out. So I'm gonna need a full squad. I've got a bit of a problem because Norbert's still following me around. I kinda want him to piss off. Can I kill him? Yes, I can kill him. Sorry, Norbert, but I mean, I can always just hire you again, mate. Death isn't the end. Poor Norbert. Right. Kitsune. Yeah, let's go and do that. Although I'm not even sure if she's a good caster. I suppose we'll find out. Back. Jagged nails. Dot 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 dot. Who's this guy? $2,000. Oh, come on. Stop being tedious, game. That's better. $3,000. That doesn't feel that worth it. Quite a lot of money. Right, fuck it. I'm not gonna bother. What's this guy all about? $5,000. You can fuck right off, mate. I'm just gonna get my old pals back. Anders and Norbert. Thank you. In fact, how much does this guy cost? Yeah, let's go. Anders has respawned. Sure, let's go. Right, here's my squad. Probably spent way too much money on this, but fuck it. If things die quickly, then it'll be worth it. Because, for what I remember, it's a fucking lag fest inside these buildings. If there's any way I could fix that, hang on, let me have a look. Who knows? It's not a good time to be looking through options. Right, I better go and save the game again, just to be sure. What a team! Right, Drake building ahoy. Ahoy hoy. That's it, you kill those things for me, lads. This is the Drake building, isn't it? This is the Drake building, surely. Yeah, this is the Drake building. Let's do this. What are you seeing? Cyber deck the shit out of this computer. Too far. Fuck off. God damn, I've not got much money left. I'm sure I'll be rich after this, though. Oh, I've got a phone book. Ah, wrong button, that's why. Wait, what? Was I supposed to do that? I want to go back in there. That didn't feel right. Thank you. program modified. Okay, right, fine. Right, here we go. Wow, look how calm and collected he is. Just like he's riding the train. Right, here we go. Here's the lag fest. I don't know who's who. What's going on? Who are we shooting? Get him, get him. Hey, get back here. Sweat mode activated. Right, there we go. Right, how's the team doing? You're alright. You're totally fucked. You do owe one of them, though. So. Oh, you're totally fucked as well. Right. Why is it still going all sweaty? Right. What can I do here? Not that one. Not that one. Really doesn't like that corner of the room, does it? Right, that computer can be activated. Right, here we go. Password needed. Right, give me that data. Fill up on phone books. Well, that was it. You just activated the elevator. Where's all the cash? Yeah, this must be the bank computer. I remember when I was a kid thinking at this bit, this whole hacking in thing was like the greatest thing that had ever been invented. It's fucking terrible as well. Like, there's no skill to it whatsoever, you just walk forward and press buttons. Give me some phone book. Gotta fill up on phone book every time. Yep. Yep, 8,000 new yen. Yep, data file. Nice one. Right. It's this one, isn't it? File fragment only. Ah. Okay. Right. Let's just make sure there isn't a computer I've missed. Right. Up we go. Enter the WAG room. Yeah. Ow. Wait, who are we shooting? Are we all shooting this guy? Right, got him. Oh, the elevator's here. Well, that's good news. Get the mage, get him. That's a computer. Right, let's get in this computer. And the way this bit was done in Shadowrun Returns was so much better. Give me some phone book. Jacking out. What you got for me? Elevator. Is that it? Just activating elevators. Computer there. Shit, I'd really like to heal. There we go. What? Still giving me your trash data nonsense. Where's all my cash? Right, that computer. Right. Job's a good one. That was a bit stupid of me. update a file. Just another fragment, right, fine. In fact, what are these other ones? Did I actually read these? I read bad news, I think. Jester? Yeah, I've read that one. What's this AI one? Yeah, I did read that. Okay, yeah, I have read them all. So there's nothing else up here then. Back into the lag fest. People shooting. This guy. Ah shit, I should have fucking healed up my friends. Oh no. Heal Norbert, heal. Frog Tongue is dead. Served me well. Oh shit! I was just thinking, he's probably gonna need healed now. It's just me and Norbert again. Sucked. My own fault though, I should have really been paying way more attention to what was going on. Oh fuck off. Come on, give me that cold hard cash. Oh, fucking data files. Data files. Is that it? Nothing else. Oh no, this computer. I really need to heal actually. It's not letting me get any more phone books. That's it. Just elevator activated.
Jesus, you're nearly dead. And I'm running out of magic. That's not good. Okay, let's just get this ready. I may have to make a fast getaway. Right, just in case. Let's do that. Just in case. Let's take a big risk here. Survive this. I could just make my getaway. Make your getaway. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, right, so I know not to do that. Looks just like magic. I'm back here. Just like magic. Nothing happened. I don't know what you're talking about. Right, actually, let's see. I'm just going to make a decision now. We just call it a night, because I want to run back to the save thing, but yeah, I'm feeling a bit shit. My flatmate's got the cold. I'm starting to get worried that he's gave it to me. Him and his terrible immune system. We'll kill Norbert. Just like that. In fact, nah, fuck it. I'll do all that shit later. Yeah, I'm just going to go and save it. And then we'll do the rest of the Drake building next time. Next week. Hopefully, I don't feel anywhere near as dead next week. Today, I don't feel great at all. How should I level up? Yeah, more body. More body sounds good. Okay, we're done here. But yeah, not far away from the end now. Ah. God damn. Okay, there'll be no stream tomorrow. No stream at all. And to be honest, I'm not sure if I'm going to do one Thursday night either. But I will try, because I kind of do want to do one. Do one. So yeah, I think Thursday night, we'll aim for Thursday night. If not, there'll be one on Friday. But it'll probably be during the day, just to mix it up a bit, because I think I'm going to be busy at night. It's a busy old week, this one, for me. So yeah, I will try and get on Thursday night and Friday during the day, and then the weekend, who knows what I'm doing, so we'll see. But cheers.